It's a main martial arts in the Israeli army. Really productive, really kind of no fancy stuff, just do a job. And UL Krav Maga exists 4 years. It teaches you how to defend yourself and stay alive. Like, all about that, just productively, quickly, and really, really.